I'm Tai from Ukraine and welcome to my channel again. Today I would like to tell you about some recent news from Ukraine, which is not about the virus. While the whole world is fighting against COVID-19, we have another problem, which is fires. And it became a really problem because I feel it now on my life as well. You probably heard about the fires in Chernobyl. I can compare this fire as in Australia because a lot of animals suffered and died because of this. Right now, approximately 700 people fighting with the fire and they can't handle it. It's been around 2 weeks and the wind makes everything harder. It stopped on 16th of April, however, it started again. That shows that you should always be careful. Another fire that is causing problem in Zhytomyr Oblast. It's a city near Kyiv and wind blows everything to capital. I live around 130 kilometers away from Chernobyl. Government says that radiation is fine. However, there are other stuff that you can find in the air that is not normal. And on Thursday, according to the site of air pollution, Kyiv was the top polluted city in the whole world. Now it's changing. It can be 7th or 5th place, depends on what day you will go to the site. But still, it's the same that people can't breathe normally. You can't go outside because of quarantine, but right now you can't even enjoy fresh air because you can't even open windows. I can tell you that yesterday it was worse, and I can show you the video that I quickly shot from yesterday.
First vlog from daily life. Going at 9 p.m. to the shop because I found out there will be quarantine from tomorrow. Starts from tomorrow 1 p.m. because of Easter for weekends. It's made so that people don't go, you know, to their friends and relatives. Even if I'm wearing mask, I do feel smoke. It's impossible to breathe. I don't feel fresh air at all.
I start to smell the smoke in my room. Everything is closed in my flat, but you know, there's still tiny holes. The wind or the air coming through, and I put some towels on my window, a wet one. This is the gadget that makes air more humid. It's not very strong in my flat, but still I start to feel it, and of course better not to risk. On my balcony, it's not impossible to be there. I don't know how people go outside. The one more suspicious thing is fires in Kyiv, exactly in the capital, because there were few restaurants that got on fire. The yacht club, the forest in Halasiv district, and other stuff. And for past 24 hours, there were around 30 buildings that caught on fire. Some people think that it's not a coincidence, someone did it on purpose. I just know one thing, that with the virus and fires, panic can go up and someone maybe has some kind of game. This was all for today, and I hope next time I will have happier news for you. And stay at home. Please be safe, take care, and of course I will see you in my next episode, guys. Goodbye.